my baby passes by. Wrapped in my arms, I want someone new. Another love that will be true. But they don't listen, they don't seem to care. They explore, but she's not there. And I go to pieces and I wanna cry. I go to pieces when I almost die. My baby passes by. Well, I remember what she said when she said goodbye, baby. We'll meet again soon, maybe. But until we do, well, my best tell you, cross so the line, think about you only. I go to places we used to go. Oh, but I know she'll never show. But she hurt me so much inside. But now I hope she is satisfied. And I go to pieces and I wanna cry.
Okay.
I go to pieces and I almost die every time my baby passes by. Well, I go to pieces and I cry.
Double number one, Gary and Brenda. Double number one. Evening's festivities. Tonight is our amateur contest. We have six couples dancing in the amateur contest. I would like to introduce our distinguished panel of judges. They are as follows. On the left right here, Miss Heather Jennings. Miss Nikki Gutulis. Pat Joyce. Mr. Jeff Hargett. And Mr. Joy Brown. How about a nice round of applause for our distinguished judges? Let's get things rolling, kids. Okay, couple number one, they're from Little River, South Carolina. Okay. They've been dancing to South Pacific. I go to pieces. Gary and Brenda Stelflu, couple number one. Couple.
Oh,
Sheila and Rob. Here we go.
Set it.
I guess he's always wanting to get plugged up there. When I first saw him, I thought he had some Depends on. I didn't know what he had. No offense, sir. Our third contestant, I don't know what that would be considered, a troll or something along those lines. That's our third person there. I don't know what we would consider him or her, but it is him. That's death warmed over. Thank you. This next, I got to say it. Contestant number four, Harper's Pussy. Nice tail. I've always said that. Yes, sir. Meow. The Rubbles, Barney and Betty Rubble. Barney and Betty Rubble. Our next person, she will be a tavern wench. I've seen her in some taverns, and I can vouch for that latter part of it. Our resident pimp, our pimp daddy, I think he's a refugee from the gay pride parade in North Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. There are your contestants for our Halloween costume contest. All right, just walk on around there, folks. Let everybody see it one more time now. We have our plug-ups, our more death warmed over, Stevie, Harper's Pussy, the Rubbles, the Flapper, the Tavern Wench, and our Pimp. Come on. We got a Stevie Harper right here. There you go. That's good. Stop right. Just kind of pull over here on the side. Everybody line up here. It's a nice looking crowd, don't you think? Aren't you glad you live in Atlanta Beach, North Carolina? Yes, sir. All right. Let's hear it for contestant number one. All right. Our second couple or second... Yeah, I guess second couple here. They're together. Trust me, honey, he'll be doing that later on too. Don't worry. Just remember, you can't cut it on and off. Our death warmed over here. Alright, remember now, y'all, applause gets to Phil here. Harper's Pussy. Nice tail, I like that. The Rubbles. Betty and Barney. You're a flapper. A roaring pony dancer, whatever you want to call it. You're a tavern wench. That's right. And your resident pimp. I think. Huh? No, we already got hit. Alright. Right now, let's see. It's this couple right here. And Harper's Pussy, they're involved. The Rubbles. And the Tavern Wench and the Pimp. Y'all come on, stand up and just rest up. And thanks for being in it and have a nice Halloween. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. So we got a... I don't know what to do now. I've only got enough money to give away 3 things, so I got 4 couples. All right. Let's hear it again for our plug-ups over here. What is the thing around your neck? What is that?
The cord.
Oh, that's right. Why did I ask? Okay. Harper's Pussy. You'll never live that down, I promise you. The Rubbles, Barney and Betty.
Girl.
Your Tavern Wench. And our Pimp. Okay. First place, the plug-ups over there. $75. See our friends at the bar. They'll give you the money, okay? Second place. I'm going to say Harper's Pussy. And I think our third place, our Tavern Wench. Thank you, folks. They won $75 first place, $50 second place, third place, $25. Scott. Miss Brenda Barber from Parts Unknown, the legend himself, Peter Douglas, Jennifer Parsons, and Mr. Craig Jennings. That is your novice. The judges, have a nice round of applause for those 5 votes. Let's get things started. Couple number one, they're from Fayetteville, North Carolina. They've been answered to 9 times. The man, Bill and Joan Sessoms. Let's hear it for them now. Come on, couple number one. Let them know you appreciate them. Couple number one, Joan and Bill. Here we go.
Man, take it, I'm not.
been with me.
It don't take brains to figure it out.
something that's about to bother me. Say, I'm gonna tell you people something that's about to bother me. Say, well, I'm in love with a girl, but she's in love with another man. That's why I say it's a doggone crying shame. That's why I say it's a doggone crying shame. To be in love with this girl, that she's in love with another man. When I first saw this girl, she took me right off my feet. When I first saw this girl, she took me right off my feet. I went to bed that night and talked to her all in my sleep. I called her up this morning, asked her would she give me a play. She said, I'm so sorry, dear, but it just can't be that way. That's why I say it's a doggone crying shame. That's why I say it's a doggone crying shame. To be in love with this girl, and she's in love with another man.
Couple number four, Archer and Pat. Couple number four. Ella Fitzgerald's Time After Time, Larry and Linda Duncan. Let's hear it for now, couple number five, Larry and Linda. This has a little funny start, so don't think anything about it. I've got to cue this part out. Here we go. Couple number five.
You go, boy.
Okay.
So happy to be the one.
South Carolina, the Vanessa and James Taylor, this only paper moon. Steve and Kathy Day. Let's hear it for them, folks. Couple number six, Steve and Kathy. Here we go.
Oh, Fever, and the morning fever. Such a new thing, people's got a long way to go. Romeo loved Juliet. Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, "Julie, baby, you're my friend." When we kiss, fever with thy flame. Fever, I'm on fire. Fever, yeah, burn for sooth. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill her, she said, "Daddy, oh, don't you dare give me fever." When his kisses feel the holy hermit, yeah. I'm his mistress, daddy, won't you treat me right? Now you listen to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Cats were born to give chicks fever. We get Fahrenheit or Celsius, we give you fever. When we kiss you, fever, if you live in love. Fever, take a scissor, what a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Couple number three, Jennifer and Joy. Couple number three. Oh. Robin Ford started up. Heather and Craig Jennings. The Seraphore Bugs Couple, number 5. Craig and Heather. Here we go.
In other words,
hold my hand. Come on,
Scott. In other words, baby, fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore.
Come on back up here, Tiffany and Joe. There you go. There's your sixth place winner. Okay, I'm going to do fourth place now, okay? Gail Speaks, Mary Cole, fourth place, Amateur Division. Third place, Amateur Division, Bill Seymour, Sheila Blazer. Third place, Bill and Sheila. Your second place winners, Amateur Division, Kevin and John Burns. Kevin and John, second place. That leaves the first place winners, Gary and Linda Stalfley. Gary and Linda.
Okay, as you know, according to the rules of CSA, once you get three wins in a division, you have to move up. This is Gary and Brenda's third win in amateur. They now move up to the novice division. Congratulations, Gary and Brenda.
How about getting hands for our amateur dancers? Come on, folks. Didn't really appreciate it. This is the hugging and kissing part of the program. Thank you guys and gals. Alright, novice division.
I didn't touch it.
Starting off with sixth place novice division, Alan and Diane Schuler. Alan and Diane. and Diane for dancing to making it a sanctioned contest. They went out of the way. They did not plan on dancing this weekend. Thank you, guys. We appreciate it. Come on, give them a round of applause. Thank you. Fifth place, Bill and Joan Sessoms. Bill and Joan, fifth place, Novice Division. Your fourth place winners, Novice Division, Larry and Libba Duncan. Fourth place, Larry and Libba. Third place, Archer and Pat Joyce. Third place, Archer and Lance. Your second place winners, Novice Division, Steve and Kathy Day. Steve and Kathy. And at least your first place winners, Rusty and Donna Hasselfeld. Rusty and Donna. Come on, get your hands together for these five folks. Come on. Thank you, novice dancers. All right, it's your time to give away the money in the pro division. Ken Wainwright and Brenda Barber. Ken and Brenda. I would like to thank Ken and Brenda both, who were not planning on dancing this evening. We made it a sanctioned contest. Thank you guys for doing that. You're very kind for doing that. Fifth place, Pro Division, Greg and Heather Jennings. Fifth place, Greg and Heather. Your fourth place winners, Pro Division, Kevin Payne, Jennifer Parsons. Fourth place, Kevin and Jennifer. Third place, Pro Division, Scott and Gina Campbell. Scott and Gina. Third place. Second place, Pro Division, Jeff Hargett and Nikki Katulas. Jeff and Nikki. That leaves your first place winners, Jennifer Beaver and Joy Brown. Let's hear it for them, folks. First place, Jennifer and Joy. He was telling me first. I'm going to listen to him and I'll listen to him. Okay? I know. Score sheets are outside. You want to see your score sheets? They're outside, okay? Now, your score sheets are outside. Everybody, your score sheets are outside. How about a nice round of applause for all the dancers, amateur, novice, and pros?